Hi guys, it's Wordy Ploik, and today we're playing Minecraft, but villagers trade OP items. So all you need is basically a stack of dirt, and you walk up to a villager. Hello, mister. Trade. Okay, this guy doesn't trade dirt, but somebody else will, I promise. Maybe this guy. No. This guy. It better be this guy. It's not this guy. Okay, it's probably this guy. There we go. Whoa, look at all this stuff. One dirt for 20 emeralds? Count me in. Oh yeah, I'm clicking fast. There we go. Well, I'm all set on emeralds now. Okay. I don't want any of that. All I care about is emeralds. I like this guy. Axe. Okay. Armor dealer. Nah. I can get some wood. And I can craft 4 planks. And then I can get a crafting table. There we go. And now I can craft some blocks of emeralds. Okay, I got 40 blocks of emerald. About tier 3. Okay, I'm gonna try tier 2. Okay, I can afford tier 2. Whoa. Armor. Wow. This is some good armor. Gotta say that. This guy, though, he's a little overpowered. I'll buy a helmet. I'm swapping helmets now. Wow. Hey, buddy. Wanna trade with me? I'm overpowered. Oh my. Now I can just kill people. If this pickaxe has a fortune 50 mines. Yes. This is what I'm looking for. Diamonds! Yes! Diamonds! I got 50 diamonds. What? Yes, I'm rich! I'm rich! I'm rich! I'm rich! Look at all those diamonds. Wow. Well, I guess it's true. This map is OP villagers. Very, very, very. Wait. Okay. Yes. Well, I'm gonna keep exploring this cave, guys. Wee. Wow, I'm so OP, I'm not even dying. Welp. It's officially said. villagers in this map are OP.